June 6, 1944. I hear my brother was in trouble with an officer. Some believe he was murdered. I won't stop until I know the truth.
Hey there. You're Dave Wilson, aren't you?
I am.
Hartley, you want to take a walk? I hear you're asking questions about your brother.
Yeah.
I have a name for you, but you're not gonna like it. Colonel John Becker. Most ruthless guy you'll ever meet. On the Allied side, anyway. I hear he didn't like your brother much.
What's a colonel care one way or another about a dog-faced grunt?
That I can't tell you. But I know he's angry about something to do with an Eric Wilson, and he's not afraid to tell people.
Thank you. Hartley.
Call me Hart. Guys say I'm either fighting hard or Hartley fighting. They can never tell.
That's pretty good.
Some people say puns are the lowest form of humor, but I ain't got no sense, so I don't pay 'em no mind. Okay, guys, our orders are clear. First, secure the city. Then, find and destroy the radio transmission center.
genug Daten. Sammeln! Von wo aus feuern Sie? Könnt ihr sie sehen? In Deckung! Feuert weiter auf sie!
David made it.
Did you see how he surprised them? Fantastic!
Hey David, watch out!
Where did that guy come from?
Man, that was close. You were one step away from the grave.
You should be more careful, Corporal, sir.
I think more are on the way. We should get ready.
Right. Wilson, grab that damn MG while we keep this street secured. Wilson, as soon as you see one, retreat as fast as possible. We don't want to find ourselves.
Nice job, Wilson.
Let's go. Follow me.
Now let's teach the enemy a lesson, sir.
Let's go. Follow me.
Sir! Finish them off and hope our men get out of this mess alive.
Let's go! Follow me!
Coming!
Well done, squad! Wilson, help the wounded soldiers.
Thanks for patching me up. I'll be more careful next time.
Thanks for patching me up. I'll be more careful next time.
Incoming tank!
Let's move on. Maybe we can save more of our men.
MG-ness!
Keep this position and don't let them get near you.
Fertig machen, wenn sie nah genug dran sind. Sichert die Stellung! Amerikaner, auf der linken Seite!
Another tank? Let's get out of here!
Wait for us!
Check out the balcony! There's one in the house. Finish him off.
Grenade! Get out of there!
Moor him down the street.
Back! Get back!
The area seems to be secured, sir.
Let's move on. Maybe we can save more of our men.
This looks like a large area. Probably swarming with Germans, too.
That machine gun should do the job!
Hurry up, Wilson! We don't want them to catch us off guard!
On the right!
right!
Granaten fertig machen, wenn sie nah genug dran sind!
Great! Just what we needed! A half trap!
Don't worry. More of our men are already on their way.
Nicely done, boys. I don't know how much longer we would have been able to keep it up here.
Yeah, you came here and bang!
It was about time for some fireworks.
Come on, guys, we gotta move.
We have orders to keep this position, but you should move out.
Let's move!
No, it's a mistake. We're friends.
An Bord, feuern Sie! Könnt ihr sie sehen? Der kann sich stärker durchhalten!
Get out of there!
Feuern Sie!
Get out of there!
Right on time, Wilson.
Grenade! Get out of there!
Let's go! Follow me!
Wir sitzen in der Falle! Amerikaner! Auf der linken Seite! Sichert die Stellung!
Let's take this car and make our way to the radio station.
Sammeln!
the right.
Roger.
Seems to be a dead end.
David!